I'm sorry to drag you in here on a Sunday. 2 hours and 17 minutes ago, our system went down.
Right now, we're losing close to 100,000 an hour.
I talked to the server vendor. They say it's an application problem.
Front end guy says it's a database.
Database vendor says it's the servers.
Did you call the web designers?
Snowboarding.
And whose job is it to make sure all this stuff works the way it's supposed to?